Welcome to Mobile Electronic Diagnostic. Please subscribe, share, and like. This is Muhammad Harun Idris. Today we have 2010 Honda CRV. We just fixed the shell for the key, and I want to recommend that if you have like this, you know, this key here, it have a screw here. This is easy to break. Even if you bought it from the dealer, yeah, it's work, it's new, it's original, but it's break. If it's break, try to get a shell. The shell will fix this problem. But you need to get a shell, like they call it Duracell or other companies. They have this one, and this one is very, very strong. It is not like you can take it out, clean it, and I mean, cut the key and transfer the box here. This key here, you see, it was one of them was no good. I replaced the shell. You cannot tell from the differences which one is bad or not. So let's go ahead now. Try to add a key. We're gonna make another key. The problem also with the customer, he have only one key. When the one key break and have or when he have a problem, he is stuck. So a spare key is a peace of mind. Okay, now you see here the dashboard is lighting, and this key is not programmed. If I put the other one, this one, the light go off. So now we need to add another key. It's very simple. Do not try to, when you need to add a key, just add a key. You must have working key. If you do not have a working key, you must delete all the keys. If you have aftermarket alarm installed in the car, you may lose the functionality of aftermarket alarm. You have to go back to the alarm person to reinstall it for you. So like now, let's go ahead. And I know it's kind of blurry, but I'm going to turn this one off, the light from the top. Okay, we're going to scroll down to Honda. Click next, by vehicle. Okay, I got to go by vehicle. CRV 2009-10. I click OK. Key. Now it's communicating, ignition is on. The working key have to be inside. Now what you need to do, add a key, insert the program key and turn the ignition on. The key is already on. Click next, you wait, turn the ignition off. The computer will sense that. Turn the ignition on. You have to follow the steps. It's programming. Now we turn the key off. Take the key within 15 seconds. Take this key out and put the other key. This is a new one. Put it in, turn the key on. Must be done within 15 seconds. The computer will recognize it. Turn it off, look at the light. Turn on, I'm gonna read what I see. Turn off, you're gonna see the light will go off right now. On, flip, it's gone. Now you see here, turn on. You say wait. Is the light go away? Yes, say yes, okay. If it's no, click the left side. Turn the key off. On. Success, thank you. Now I'm gonna try it to start the car first. The car is start. Thank you for watching Mobile Diagnostic. Please subscribe and share and like. That's my customer. I just did it for her and she's very happy and everybody is happy. So please subscribe and share. And my brother there in Africa, please say hello to everybody there. We love you and see you in another video. This is Muhammad Harun Idris again.